Good morning. Welcome to Monday morning with me, Wendy, in my tribe. I hope the weekend was bearable. Okay, good. Excellent. I don't know. Somewhere on a scale of those, I expect it was. We're going to begin this week with Bill Withers' song, of course. It had to happen, didn't it? I decided on Lovely Day because it's jolly and nice. And yeah, and because I like it. So in this one also you've got a chance to sing along in the chorus. So in the chorus I'm going to hold the longer notes, so I'm going to go a lovely day, and then underneath you can go a lovely, lovely day, 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 lovely day. Or if you want, you can hold the long note with me, up to you. If there are two of you there, one of you can hold the long note, the other one can do the lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely days. There's a super long note. It's, was it the, at least, if not the most, the second or first most long note recorded on a record, which comes in the last chorus. It's the second one. We're not going to be able to hold it as long as Bill Withers, but I'm going to hold the note for as long as I can. So why don't you have a little competition? See if you can hold the note longer than me. If you can, post it in the comments. Why not? Okay, so let's get going, shall we? You have to imagine the lovely bass line at the beginning. So it's something like... Bum, 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 bum. Thank you. long note wasn't even long. You probably did better than me on that one. Anyway, that's a beautiful song, and I hope that you have a lovely day, whatever you're doing today. We're going to move on to Half the World Away. I don't do Oasis, but this song is quite sweet. I actually only listened to the Oasis version yesterday just to see how it compared to the Aurora one. So we're doing the Aurora structure of the song. And you, if you think you don't know this song, then you do, because it's the theme tune from the royal family. So that's where you might recognise it. Not much else to say about it, really. Just enjoy it. It's a really sweet song. I would like to leave the city. This old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I myself into a soul asylum, I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, I'm still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. You're half the world away. You're half the world away. And when I leave this planet, you know I'd stay, but I just can't stand it. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And if I buy me a hole and I'll live in it, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, I'm still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. You're half the world away. You're half the world away. You're half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel down. You're half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel down. A good ear for a tune, that Gallagher boy, isn't he? Mm-hmm. Lovely little major to minor thing going on at the end there. Not that I played it very well, but we've got this F major to F minor. Ooh. F major to F minor, and then back to C, which I rather enjoy, if I could play it a bit better. Okay, today's t-shirt, by the way, brought to you by Oxfam. It's I volunteered with Oxfam at festivals last year, and the campaign was about all about sustainable fashion. So this t-shirt says, say yes to less on this side, because I know you're seeing it backwards. Yeah, I'm not left-handed. And the other side says, say no to new. And I have to say, it did radically alter my shopping habits, having been a part of the campaign. So all a good thing. So we're moving on to song three for today. This is one you can swing your hips to. So you know, you've got to imagine Baloo the bear. Obviously this is everybody's favourite Disney film this comes from. There's none better. Probably the best film ever, actually. And if you remember, Baloo has the coconuts on his mouth, and he has it's amazing disguise, actually. I don't know how King Louis didn't spot it before everything kind of fell off. He has a little thing around his hips, and he's grooving along to this one. So you have to imagine yourself as Baloo the bear Alternatively, it's called I Wanna Be Like You, open brackets, The Monkey Song, close brackets, for those fans of precise things. So you can just pretend to be a monkey, if you like, all the way through it. I think we're just about there. So this is I Wanna Be Like You. Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I reached the top and had to stop, that's what's been bothering me. I wanna be a man, man cub, and stroll right into the town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, booby-doo, I wanna be like you. Lovely day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.